Hi, Ken Ham here of Answers in Genesis, the Creation Museum, and the Ark Encounter. And you can see the full-size Ark right over my shoulder. You know, hundreds and hundreds of students from Appalachian Bible College and dozens of ABC staff have visited our Ark in northern Kentucky. I'm thrilled that this wonderful Christian school sees the importance of believing the whole Bible, starting from its foundational verses in Genesis. Indeed, foundational to the Christian life is a belief in a literal Genesis. I don't often go public like this to endorse a particular college, but Appalachian Bible College is one I fully support. In fact, ABC has been recognized by name in my co-authored book, Already Gone, as well as in my blogs and on our list of creationist colleges. And I even speak on the ABC campus from time to time. Also, one of our daughters attended Appalachian Bible College. I was so appreciative of ABC's role in helping her grow in the Lord. The world today seeks to destroy the foundational truths of God's Word. So more than ever, young people need to cultivate a biblical worldview as they serve God in their lives. So I encourage you to seriously look into Appalachian Bible College.